Hello everyone, this is Mr. Clown 01 and today we're looking at the Bride from the Haunted Mansion action figure line. Let's take a quick look at her package. Very plain, just like all of them. Okay, now I'll open her up and we'll take a look at her. Okay, here we have the Bride out of her package. And first of all, I had a hard time getting her to stand. Her legs in there, I had to pry apart, separate a little bit where she would stand. Ah, here she goes again. So, okay, I got her stand. Her skirt is made of the rubbery kind of plastic stuff. Her legs are, they move at the hip, but that doesn't really do you any good because the dress is so stiff. Arms, shoulder, elbow, and wrist on both. The head doesn't really move because of the hair, okay? And you have waist articulation. So let me stand her back up here. Okay. I like the fact that her skin is translucent. The main complaint I have with this figure is it doesn't match the current Bride in the Ride, okay? The current Bride in the Ride really should be coming with an axe or something. If you've ever ridden the Haunted Mansion, a few years ago they redid her. And prior to this new Bride, if I remember right, and I'm, correct me in the show notes if I'm wrong, but the previous Bride had kind of a blue face. You can kind of see her there in the background. The new one is more interactive. She talks to you on the ride and so on and so forth. And she does not have a candle, I know that. And she carries, I believe it's an axe she has sometime. I don't know if she has the bouquet. It's been a while since I rode it. But nonetheless, she's still part of the line. Okay, so let's take a look. I do like the fact that her veil is really cloth. So you can pull it back and take like that. Well, you can. It just won't stay. You can pull her. Oh, wow. Oh, cool. Okay. You can pull the veil off totally, as I just found out. So if you don't like it, you can just sit her down and have her like that. Okay, let's see if I can get it back on. There we go. Okay. Well, that's kind of nice. It's a removable accessory. I did not realize it was. I thought it was attached. The other complaint I have is this is fairly rubbery. This is a good plastic, but this feels really rubbery. I'm afraid it's going to get gooey after a couple of years. But nonetheless, she is part of the line. She's a fairly nice figure. Like I said, not totally ride accurate, but nonetheless a nice figure. Let me know what you think of her. Leave a comment in the show notes. And as always, have a great day.